South China Sea on our way across to Borneo, and at the moment we're doing about 14 and a half knots and about 10 knots of breeze. Absolutely beautiful.
Prince of Charlotte Bay fairly early this morning. We've made the decision now to go on through to Lizard. We've just passed the Horik group, and at the moment it's blowing about 25, and it's fairly... Might be able to see the bounce through here. We'll just go out the back. That setting sun. It's pretty spectacular. Well, too late. It's just gone down. So the boat's handling it well. And I think we are too. There we go, Captain Steve up there.
As you can see from the numbers here, we're sitting on about 18s. Once again, the screecher is working the tree. Whoa! Super Steve, back on the helm. He's even decided to be the bronze Aussie today. Here we go, just check this wake out the back. Some serious speed here. The water's really flat. South China Sea usual edge, and it's just beautiful. We reckon we'll do the 25 miles from island to island in about just over 2 hours. We'll go down and have a look underneath though.
We'll be right back. Mm-hmm.